see the is to cloth. Then saw is to what? You have to correlate. What is analogy? No sound.
बटन
URL URL बाकी ला क्लॉक वर क्लॉक वर बटन देयर आपण ते सांगणार कसं त्याला ऐकलं Scissor is to cloth, saw is to what? Send me the answer on chat. Yes, send me the answer on chat. Scissor, cloth, what is the relation? Then saw and what? We have to relate. Yes, very good. Good. So this is called tool and object based analogy. If I am saying huge, gigantic. Endless. That is synonym. You can say synonym. Similar word we are using here. We must vocabulary must be strong. So the answer is eternal. बोल
लेट गए
तुझे फोन आता कर ओके वर्कर एंड टूल बेस है ना बाजी राइट Writer is to pen. Painter. What you will say? Painter is to brush. Again, I will say cricketer or batsman is bat. You can say worker and tool based analogy. Worker and product based analogy. Writer. I will say book. Singer. Singer. Song, poet, you can say cause and effect, work, tiredness, work, tiredness. Bath, work tiredness. What you will say? In every advertisement, you can see after bath, freshness. Yes, freshness. Opposite the antonyms, poor, rich. Poor is to rich. You have seen synonym, now antonym, poor, rich. Fat, slim, thin, slim, fat, slim, tall, short. All of you got. Gender-based analogy. What is gender-based analogy? Man, I'm writing man, woman. Man, woman. Bull, gender. That is after one. Man, woman, bull, expecting answer from you. Wolf, cow. Very good. Bull, cow. If I am writing the duck, what is the gender? Duck. Duck. Duck is Drake. Take a screenshot. We'll move ahead with some more examples, some more types. Classification based analogy. Oxygen, if I'm saying oxygen, is gas. Oxygen, gas. Then what you can say about water? Water oxygen is gas. What you can say about water? Yes, water is liquid. Very good. Then if I'm saying parrot, parrot, classification, bird, classification is bird. If I'm saying snake, snake. Reptile, very good. Snake, reptile, very good. Function based analogy, singer sings. Singer, function, singer sings. General, you heard about this, na? General, singer sings. General, teacher teaches. General, yes, general command. Command. Surgeon, if I'm saying surgeon, operates. Surgeon operates. Make a part, such part, make a chart. What I'm saying, function based analogy, make a chart. What are the possible questions? Write it down and then you can solve it quickly. Quantity and unit. Quantity and unit. Distance. Distance. Kilometer, okay. Distance, kilometer. Mass, mass, kilogram, okay. Mass, kilogram. Distance, kilometer, mass, kilogram. You got this. We can say quantity and unit. Next, finished product and raw material. Finished product and raw material. If I am saying milk, curd, milk, curd, then flour, F-L-O-U-R, flour, flour. Floor, finished product and raw material. Finished product and raw material. This is raw material, and you can say finished product. Raw material, finished product, floor. Floor, chapati, written. Ah, yes, chapati, or you can say bread. Very good, chapati. Chapati, correct answer. Correct. Chapati, or you can say bread. Chapati or bread. Grape. Yes, grape wine. Grape wine, then what you can say? Fruit. 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 Every year there are questions on analogy. Fruit, yes, juice, very good. Fruit juice. Now, utility based analogy, pen, writing, okay, pen, writing, food, all of you know food, eating, chair, sitting, bed, sleeping, make a chart of this, that is utility based analogy. Symbolic white stand for peace, then black black, what is answer? Black sorrow. Black sorrow. That is symbolic. Symbol. White is a symbol of peace. Black is a symbol of sorrow or sometimes to show that I am opposing you. So black is used. These are the symbols. Take a screenshot, we'll move ahead. Adult animal, cow, calf. Cow, calf. Human, child. Dog. Dog, duck, take a screenshot. These are the types in analogy. Adult and young. Duck. Duckling, dog puppy, very good. Dog puppy, dog duckling, subject and specialist. Heart specialist is known as cardiologist. Nowadays everyone know cardiologist, heart specialist. If I am saying subject and specialist, skin, dermatologist. Instrument and measurement, pressure is measured by barometer. Humidity. Humidity. Instrument. Hygrometer. So make a chart and write it down. Instrument and measurement. Individual and group. Cow. Group of cows called as herd. Sheep, group of sheep. Sheep flock. Grapes. Purchase grapes. Bunch of grapes. Very good, bunch of grapes. Bunch. If I am saying singer. Singer, the answer is chorus. State and capital, country and capital, country and currency, you must know. India, rupee. Bangladesh, China. You must know country and currency. If I am saying India, Delhi. France, you must know. India, Delhi, France is toward, China is toward, Maharashtra. Is Mumbai, Bihar, what you will say about Bihar, Assam, you must know state and capital. This is again a part of GK, but you can cover in reasoning. This is again a part of GK, part of English. You must know synonyms, you must know antonyms, specialist and subject, heart, cardiology, skin. This is again a part of English, part of GK. You must know Maharashtra, Mumbai, Bihar, what you will say? Yes, Patna.
Sir, no. No voice. Awaaz nahi hai. Sir, awaaz nahi.
Maharashtra, Mumbai, Bihar is to what? Bihar, you can say Patna, Assam. You must know state and capital. State and capital.
No, sir. I was there.
Okay. Yes, Maharashtra, Mumbai, Bihar is to what? Patna, Assam. You must know capital and state. Take a screenshot, we'll move ahead. Patna, Assam, expect the answer from you. Therefore, I am not quizzing. We'll move ahead. Analogy. Analogy. ACF is GIL. Then CEH is to what? Now, expecting answers from you, therefore, I am writing the options ILN, IKN, IKM. ILM, fit none of these. Answer option number 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. आवाज पण आला होता from Monday again on Zoom. काय दिसत नाही अक्षर तरी दिसत का टाईप केलेली answer poll. Say answer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which is the option? Exam 4165 and qualify or you can say pass, distinction, job, jobs. Instead of that I will write jobs, and options are here 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 6, 1. 1, 3, 2, 5. Fourth option is 1, 2, 6, 2. And fifth is none of these. Study. Is written as T-U-T-U-A-E-Z. Study. Study. Is written as B B S F F S D Z S F F S D E S O O S. Fourth D E Q O O S. And fifth is none of these. Fifth, none of these. Pick none of these. Question number 1, 2, 3, 4. Five questions I'm giving, then we'll check the answer. Okay. Question number 1. Answer for the question number 3. Right? Yes, option number. Write the answer A, B, C, D. Question number 3. What is the answer? What is the answer? Question number 3. Maximum student says A. None of these. Write down the answer, we'll see the question, five questions, and we'll come to the conclusion. Clothes. ENRWJ. Open. PRHR. Okay, Samsung. ERJQ. RPJP. RZWR. Fifth is none of these. Question number 3. Your answer is 3. Take your answer. Any query? We'll discuss. For question number 4, what is the answer? Question number 4, what is the answer? Question number 4, what is the answer? Hold on. Yes, question number 4, your answer is 1. Question number 3, your answer is 3. What about 1? Question number 1. Now question number 1. Question number 1. Question number 1, what is the answer? One, expecting answers from you. Yes, question number 1, answer 2. Question number 2. Now question number 2. Question number 2. Question number 2. Itta the answer. Question number 2. Answer is 2 again. Check your answer. Out of 4, how many are correct? I will send you questions today for practice. Okay, we'll think, but I will send you the questions on analogy. We'll try to solve these questions analogy. Before that, which one you want from me to solve, let me know. I will explain. Which one you want me to solve? Are you going to try? It's very good. Okay. You are going to try at home? Okay. Try at home.
Question number two.
Now, expecting you try these questions at home, I will send you homeworks, some questions on analogy, and then on Monday, before Monday, you send me the answers on my WhatsApp number. On my WhatsApp number, if any queries, we'll discuss on Monday. If you want answers of this question, you try this today, check your answers. If still you cannot find the answer, we'll talk tomorrow. We'll talk tomorrow. You can call me tomorrow. Class will be from Monday to Friday. Class will be from Monday to Friday. Saturday, Sunday, there is no class. But any queries, you can call me or you can WhatsApp. Okay. Good day to all of you. We'll stop today's lecture. And stay home, stay safe.